strange little creatures. Should I have stopped thinking so much and just acted instead? Nostalgic for the past. It's just not the same though, is it? Don't get stuck like me. The sooner you can accept that it's time to grow up, the better off you'll be. Interesting cycle. The further they progress in life, the more they reproduce upon death. They seem to subsist in a protected environment until they're ready to venture out into the world, like an infant leaving the womb, or perhaps a child passing into adulthood. Is simple, but their behavior is complex, and dare I say, confused. This particular creature appears to be more durable. I suspect that a more successful predecessor begets sturdier offspring. Themselves like that? I tried pushing myself beyond my capabilities, but it only burned me out. curiosity, boredom, uncertainty. Experimented with altered states of consciousness. It may have changed my perceptions, but never my actions. As well as I do. I was always ahead of myself, imagining my success when I hadn't yet even taken my first steps. Thank you. it said that one should always try to live in the moment. But my life is a testament to what happens when you have no plans for the future. Shoulder, you'd be brushing it off. Actually accomplished anything. You took a risk, but it didn't pay off. Simply not care. Oh, good. You've recovered. Is this what depression looks like in your species? this what depression looks like in your species? Oh, good. You've recovered. Why did I live my life as you are living yours? I wanted something more, but I...